Santa Clara County is one of the leaders in innovation, you know, the Silicon Valley. My name's Jeff Smith. I'm the county executive. We're really a service organization at heart with 26 different lines of business and hundreds of different types of services.
We have over 15,000 employees. We cover about 1,300 square miles, and we have close to 2 million residents. My name is Joyce Wing. I'm the Chief Information Officer for the County of Santa Clara. My role is to bring technology solutions to the business to add value, see where we can reduce our costs and do things more efficiently. One of our goals is to try to work across the organization so that our residents can get all the information they need in one place. Our current environment is very isolated. People and departments make decisions on their own. The county has been going through years of budget deficit. We have to work together to figure out how to reduce costs and do things more efficiently.
My name is Leslie Crowell. I'm the Deputy County Executive. One of the things the county is working on is internal strategy that creates a greater sense of the whole. A team of people volunteered to work on how IT could sort of look at itself from a cross-county perspective. We surveyed department heads about the technology gaps they most desired to fill. And we realized we really needed much more integration of our existing systems.
So if we can increase the communication, improve the integration, we improve the service to the clients. We looked seriously at all the competitors. We looked at ourselves, what our current usage was, what types of technology would match the need more completely.
We put together our extensive requirements and proceeded to request responses from the industry. Office 365 will provide us with the ability to share information, the flexibility we need to meet our security and confidentiality requirements, and to help us be more efficient internally as well as more efficient to our clientele. There's many things that we will be able to reduce. We have 16 different email systems, and those will all go away. We will be reducing our hardware, our license, our maintenance costs. We can have a more mobile workforce. And just having the ability to use the video conferencing will save a great deal of travel and enhance our communication and collaboration capabilities.
Having the collaborative partnership with Microsoft, it's been very good. We feel as though everybody's rowing in the same direction. We're so pleased that in Office 365, all the departments will be on all the same tools, and this will be a first for the county.
It's laid the framework for us to build upon. It's going to be an exciting adventure for us.